In this short tutorial, I want to share with you how to add the Google search bar on your Android phone, okay, on your home, the home page of your Android phone. One of the key advantages of having a Google page or a Google search engine on your Android phone, on the home tab of your Android phone, is that you don't have to open any browser. You can easily do Google search on any kind of word, on any kind of sentence, or any kind of things that you want to search on Google that you have to go on to open your Chrome browser or to open your Mozilla browser or anything. But right now you can do directly from the home page of your phone. So to add the Google search engine on your phone, on the home page of your phone, all you need to do is to come to anywhere within the page that you want to add. Assuming I want to add it here, you just long press any free space, and you can see until you get to widgets, you just click on widget over here, and you can move, scroll sideways, right? You can scroll sideways until you get to Google. All right, you can see Google. You just click and you can see that you have Google at a glance 5x1, and you have 5x1, which is the Google search engine. Okay, so you can just click on this, you can just drag it. And you can see as we are dragging, you can position it at any position that you want, and it's going to save it at that very position. So you can put it anywhere, right? So let's say I'm keeping it here and I just leave it, and you can see it has just snapped it to that place, and this is where it's going to be. So you click out and it's going to be saved as your Google page, right? So you're free to increase or decrease the size by just long pressing it. Right, once you long press and release it, you have these two dots at the edges. You're free to use it to resize it, okay, to any size of your choice. And once you're done, you just click out and it's going to be there. So right now you can search for anything from your Google directly from the home page of your phone. So you can just click and you can just search for anything, for example Zaria temperature. And you can see we don't have to open any browser, and it's just search for us directly. So this is one of the key advantages. You don't have to navigate to open any browser, and it's just help you to search anything you need. All right, so this is basically how to add a Google search bar on the home page of your phone. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.